Look, someone's already here. Oh dear, is that a... It takes a lot less than that to incite the green wrath, you know? Why, the first time I came to the Twelves Wood, we almost ended up as a stranger dinner, just for crashing our airship in the wrong place. It was all Papalimo's fault, of course. Though, he'd sooner swallow his staff than admit that he's wrong.
No, no, not this one! Not even close! Kippo!
You know her, Kuplo Cobb?
Well, not exactly, but we did once share a carriage. Isn't that right?
How are the readings?
Same as the last. There is a disturbance here as well, and newly manifested at that. Kuplo Cobb seems convinced of your innocence. But if this isn't your doing, whose is it?
Ever since the calamity, the forest's been really sensitive. The slightest disruption to the etheric flow... And this sort of thing happens.
We'll be right back. feel, think. Crystal Bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it has since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. Reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
You fainted. A surfeit of ether, no doubt.
And what have we here?
Our culprit, it would seem. An Ixel. And no ordinary Ixel, either. A chieftain. That they would venture this deep into enemy territory, the beastmen may indeed be acting under orders. This is Papalimo. We found
the
culprit.
How are we feeling then?
It was an excellent
Better?
Chieftain.
Good.
Yes, we'll seek Brother Esulian's cooperation in the matter.
Giant
Ida?
Crystals?
Oh,
can't
loud.
Say I've seen
Atlas.
Any.
Much the same
are you
as always.
Sure you're feeling better?
Understood. Over and out. Kuplokop, please bear word of these developments to Brother Esumian. We shall soon return to give a full report.
Understood. Over and out.
Here is where we part ways. Till next time, take care!
I think that sword might be a clue. You should definitely pull it out and take it back to the Bannock. You don't suppose that adventurer could see Kuplokop, do you?
And this occurs to you now? Yes, it seemed that way. Time will tell.
Well, time will have to, because you won't. You never tell me what's really going on. Unless... you don't know what's going on either.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?